Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be going to do tack with makeup. As you can see, I'm like, I'll show you what I'm using. I did not know. When I do it, it's going to be like that. So you can see it. But yeah, so let me tell you about this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe because I've got quite a bit of subscribers in a minute. Well, I feel like I thought I had, but like I've got millions, even though I've only got like 50. It's fine, so you can try to get to millions.
Can you try? Please. I might get a name
like you guys. Like for example, nourishments of like legends and stuff.
I might get like
heroes or something. That was like Euro chocolate. It's fun. But anyway, yeah. And this blue text, the reason I'm doing this is because I don't like the colour. It's a bit sticky, it's very elasticy, and once you put it, it goes really hard, like it's like an or a burn, and you chop it and it breaks, which I don't really like. It's just like, it's really like messy, so I'm going to try to fix that today. I'm sorry for. And I have got a backup option which I will show you.
This
will make, oh my god, this is disgusting.
Oh my god, it's cold. I'm gonna actually puke.
That's disgusting. It's white and sticky. Anyway, but that'll make it thicker and lighter. So I'll just show you what that looks like.
That's what it looks like.
No, I can just rub it off. That's our backup option if everything goes really wrong. I've got more glue done, but I'm gonna try not to use it because I've got that from another video. Let's just
wipe that all down. I'll show you what I'm going to be using.
So you know I'm going to use that, but this for a backup option. But I'm going to be using two colour lip glosses.
Makeup palette.
Paintbrush. And glitter palette. What do you need to for? Everything's like rubbed over, it's fine. And I'll show you about this blue tack. So,
let's get started.
I'm excited. So we can just wipe off that and it'll just be like,
but I think
I'm going to start off with a tiny bit of pinky lip gloss.
Only a little bit, I don't want too much.
A tiny bit, that's quite a bit. You know, it's fine, the more than that.
What about?
That's
all over my carpet. You know, it's fine, it's for YouTube.
I haven't done a big video in a while, and I've got stuff to tell you, like upcoming videos. So upcoming video is going to be theme park.
So excited. I'm going to Pleasurewood Hills in England, which is fun.
Okay, so this is kind of it's kind of changed colour. But I'm going to be going on this break called Marvelmania. And loads of other rides, which I'm really excited for, if I'm allowed to vlog on them. It's going to be fun. But yeah, so that's just made it a bit more like soft. It's a tiny bit elasticy. It's fine.
And like, it's got more soft.
I'm not a big fan of the colour, I don't like the colour, I like the colour even less. But I'm going to try to use this colour for this.
So this is more like a posher colour.
Does it look sticky?
I'm not using any more lip gloss.
Because that's pretty wrecked. I need to show you. Lip gloss is the mid one right now. Okay, I like that colour a bit more. So I can marble for a minute. And it's gone back to the colour I hated. Wow. Let me just put these away because we're not using lip gloss anymore. We're using glitter and stuff. So, lip gloss is...
Bye. And then go with the So this it's got a bit more sticky.
It says elasticy, but it's like it's more melty and sticky dicky.
Sticky dicky. That's my word.
Sticky dickies. I really got sticky dicky. Ah. Something like here is it's fine.
Yeah, it's a bit sticky.
We'll work on that.
Shut up.
This is soaking well. I need to clean the table after which you guys can do with me. Oh my god,
oh my god,
that's
okay, not too much. I reckon it's like
pearly pink like color. A little bit of like rose gold.
It's quite cool. Dub in there. With me, I repeat words all the times.
I think I did tell you about this. Oh, and I'm gonna be going like either climbing, roller skating, I make my own chips, which I will do. There will be more glitter. Glitter will be added. I think I'm gonna add some more rose gold. This colour's nice and all, but
spray
to my look. Hey, that's nice. I like that colour. Not too bad. Not shabby. Beep, beep, beep. I don't see that rose gold colour. That's really shiny.
Hang on.
Just started a new one.
Time when everyone's trying to have a bath and get sorted for your dad, though, is it? To be YouTubing.
You can quick and then I'll turn around.
Naked?
Yeah, I'll turn the camera.
Cream. I should keep taking this.
Fair enough.
But you have got to stop in a minute because.
Yeah, I've only got about 2 minutes. Right, so we've got more of like this shiny colour, which is okay. Can you get back my drawer? Really good. I'm going to make, and there is the T14. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.